Welcome, my friends, to Club DGX. Today, we're going to attempt sequencing a new beat. We'll start from scratch. We're going to work on a beat around the 60 beats per minute range. To do that, I'm just going to go to a style, then user, and actually, I'm just going to go straight to menu, and then on to menu 2, enter new style, check out the metronome, let's see what it's on.